Never forget who Allah is. Allah is Ar-Razak. He's what? Allah is the provider. A sister was candid with me. She said, Imam Siraj, a sister in New York City, young sister. Imam Siraj, I needed a job. I needed a job. And I felt that if I had gone on the interview with my kima on, I would never have gotten the job. So I took my kima off so that I can get a job. I took my head covering off because I felt it hindered me from getting a job. I told that sister, never forget who Allah is. He's Ar-Razak. He is the provider. The Prophet says, "Inna ma ana qasim wa khazinu wallahu yu'ti." I am only the distributor and the treasurer, but Allah is the giver. What does that mean? That means the job doesn't come from that interviewer. The job comes from Allah through that person. And Allah tests you. He wants to see if you still faithful to Him. I told you to put it on. Keep it on. I'm the one to tell you how to dress. You dress for me. I'm telling you the rules. These are the boundaries. Don't go past the boundaries. You want to eat? I want you to remember on Yawm al-Qiyamah, the servants of Allah will not move on the day of judgment until Allah asks him about his wealth. Where did you get it from? And what will you tell Allah on the day of judgment? I had a liquor store. I sold drugs. I sold my body. When Allah will tell us, He is Ar-Razak. He is the provider. Trust Him. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless you. You will see Allah will bless you.